world music was enormous, and I fell in love with the Balkan and especially Macedonia. I fell in love with the instruments and especially the rhythms, the 7/8, the 12/8 measures. And so I decided to become a dance teacher. And I had several people from Macedonia coming to Holland, and one of them was most famous, and his name was Petr Atanasovsky. And to my surprise, I didn't know he was so famous until I mentioned it to Zoran, and he said, my teacher was Petr Atanasovsky. And he said, really? The world is very small. So years got past, I didn't do dancing when I migrated in 83. The Melbournians were absolutely not interested in any foreign things like Macedonian dances. So my suitcase went under the bed with all my costumes in it. And after 30 years, I thought, I just cannot give this to the Salvation Army. I just want to find a group that can really appreciate the handwork, the weaving, you know, the linen, the names are embroidered. It's absolutely the work of the person. You can still feel some of the jackets have still the name of the girl embroidered in it. So I'm so happy that I found this Melbourne Macedonian community and Zora. I'm a bit rusty now in the dances, but I know one melody still, and that is Makedonska Devojka. And because that is such a lovely melody, I now play the harp, I play it on the harp. Wow. So let's have a good night, and I'm very glad to have met you.
So this particular dossier is from Skopje, so Skopski Rashtag. This is the ones that we're actually seeking to buy at the moment. And that one there is a Mariovska Nosia as well, so they're both originals. If you guys, what we're going to do now, we're going to look at them maybe later, once we've finished with dancing, or maybe on the break. What we're going to do, we're going to get you one table there, and if you want to open them and put them there, so when we have a break, we can all go and look at them that way. You can see what, yes, what we're doing now, what we're trying to do. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Great.
Good.
Okay.
Thank you.
logic, so